morning, guys. I'm back to my channel with leather jackets. And I said last time that after trying these leather trousers on that I would try my jackets on. So I found all of them that I have in my possession, apart from my black one, which is my most recent one. So I'm quite confused why I can't find that, but I will try on what I have and then we'll just go through where they're from, why I've got them and what I think of them. Okay, so we'll start with this gold coloured one, which is from Miss Selfridge. It's a size 6 and I have no idea when I bought this, if I even bought it. It was just in my wardrobe, so I thought, okay, I'll try this on. So they're all kind of biker style jackets. I don't think I've ever had this on, ever. Clearly I have at some point, worn it somewhere, but see, to me it doesn't look right. It's a 6, but it's just there's too much going on. It's like really, I don't know. But yeah, there's not much I'd really wear this with, and it's quite roomy for a 6. Maybe there's a misprint, I don't know. Sleeve length's fine, but to wear it, it's quite, I don't know. But yeah, if I saw it in the shop now, I wouldn't buy it, so I clearly haven't bought it. It's been given to me at a photo shoot or something, because I don't know, it just doesn't, yeah. So anyway, same as last time, the leather again, it's always a nice, sexy fabric to wear for any occasion, really. Does this one zip up? Probably does, but my boobs won't let it. Oh my god, see, because my boobs. Get them. Yeah. Can only get it to there. So, yeah. But anyway, it's not too bad, but the colour itself is just a no-no. It's just too... I don't know, I mean, where would you wear that? I don't know. I'm sure someone would think of somewhere to wear it, but no thanks. Charity shop for that, I think. So this one was, I do know where this came from, it was at a photo shoot and wanted me to do a sort of, it was a mixture of 50s, 60s, fashion, style stuff, so it was a bit of a variation. They gave me this, which is actually really old. It was a vintage one that someone had. I think it's season 8, which is interesting because when it's on, it of course feels bigger, but it's still more comfortable than that gold one, so I'm not sure why that is. But you can tell it's old, it's got the crinkles in it. It's quite nice, so. One thing I like about leather is the sound of it. So, it goes with... I wouldn't personally wear it with a skirt, because that'd just be quite, I don't know, really weird. But trousers, special leather ones, I think it looks really, really good, so. What do you think? Colour-wise, pretty cool. And the fact that it is vintage and it is old, that's why I like this one. So this was one that I'm quite happy to be able to keep. They said you can keep it, that's fine. So I did. So there we go. And that's got that leather sound and the crinkles in. So yeah, it's crinkly, but it's vintage, so I'm happy with that. So I've got another one to try on, which has been in my wardrobe and I've moved house so many times, but it still seems to have come with me, even though I've never had it on at the house, ever. This was a Christmas present, which I have no idea what shop that is, it just has a name, but again this is pink, so obviously I used to love pink, still like it sometimes, but maybe not enough, not moving on leather. This is a 6, and again it just feels big, I don't know why. Is it leather, does it make things more roomy, I don't know, maybe because it's a thinner material, but it's not too bad. Like I say, it was a present, so it's not something that I've gone into the shop and personally bought myself. In fact, I haven't bought any of these apart from one. So, it still looks quite nice actually with the dark hair. And fits not too badly, but I just think it's a little bit baggy on the sleeves. It's got the zips, but it's just a bit too roomy for me. Of course, leather looks amazing, but it's not the best for, like, if you're cold. For rain and stuff, it's okay, but... I don't know, it's a fashion accessory, isn't it, really? So if you've got trousers on, a jacket or a skirt or whatever, it's all about fashion, so. This one, again, I'm not so keen on, so. All of these things sitting in my wardrobe and they just get left. So I've saved the best for last, which is, I've seen this jacket so many times. I saw it in Zara and I saw it in New Look. And the one in Zara was the one I initially wanted, but because of where I lived at the time, there wasn't any of those stores around, so I was like, okay. Passing New Look one day and I went, oh my god, there's a yellow leather jacket, I need to get that. So I went in and bought it. This one is totally different from the others. It's a lot more sturdy, it's very, very, I wouldn't say hard, but more, it's just got more structure to the jacket. and plus it's yellow, and just it stood out like a sore thumb. I was like, I need to get that. So this one is a 6. I tried it on in the shop before I bought it, and it's the best fitting out of them all. It's got a stain on it. What's that? Oh dear. Luckily it's wiped clean. So it's got nice length in the sleeves, nice and sturdy, and I would only wear it with black, and particularly that I've got these trousers now, it's a perfect outfit. So again, probably if I was going out for the day, maybe into Edinburgh or something, I might wear it as like with a white shirt. But yeah, you can see it looks pretty good. So yeah, and again, I wouldn't zip it up, I'd just leave it sort of like that. And it's got the belt on as well, so it's just something nice, a little accessory, it just makes it something different, doesn't it? So I think a few girls I've seen had these, so they were quite popular for a while, but I genuinely liked it because the colour, not because of it was in fashion at the time. So see, I'll still wear this in like 10 years, whereas people will be like, no, I can't wear that because it's not in fashion anymore. This is why I keep everything, because I like what I like, and I genuinely like this on me. So this is a winner out of the ones I've got. It's the only one I actually bought myself, so that's probably why. So this is one that I'm definitely going to stick with. I do love leather now, I'm getting more of a fan of it, so give a twirl in there. See if it's nice round here, and it's short, but it's not too short, so it's just the right length. So, that is my leather jacket collection, but I see I have one hiding somewhere, it's a black one, it's one of my favourites, so I will try and track it down. But thank you very much for watching, it's been a pleasure as usual. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and I will see you next time with my next random review. See you next time.